And this is what I want to say to people, to beings, to consciousness who are so far away, I can't even imagine them.
To represent our culture accurately, we should include hopelessness, risk-taking, the role of fortune, good or bad.
To understand each desire has an edge, to know that we are responsible for the lives we change. No faith comes without cost. No one believes without dying. There are no curses, only mirrors held up to the souls of gods and mortals.
Remember, you are all people, and all people are you. Remember, you are this universe. This universe is you.
I would just like to say that this wonderful emissary to the Trojan asteroids is itself a message. Lucy speaks for all that is best about human ingenuity, curiosity, and endeavor.
Do you still have birds that wake you up in the morning with their singing, and lovers who gaze at the stars, trying to read in them the fate of their love? If you do, we'll recognize one another.
And receive those words inscribed on a plaque from all of us, for all of us, filled with those aspirations and that inspiration and that imagination that we need so much right now.
A little noisy, but I'm so excited. Lucy is going back in the sky with diamonds. Johnny will love that. Anyway, if you meet anyone up there, Lucy, give them peace and love from me.